Yo guys, what is going on today? It is Mark here, featuring me losing my voice, so I don't know how much I'm actually going to talk today in today's episode. But anyways, went ahead and renamed my team. Got Agumon over here, got King Louie, and then I got Anna. I named Dee Dee after my daughter, so that's can't replace her other team where that would look bad, right? And let's go ahead and get on with it. Oh man, I really can't talk at all. I love the spooky music, I guess, so. I thought that there was a rod you can get this time. At least down here it was. Nope, no fisherman. I really want to catch Pogline. Or Pogline or whatever. Ooh. We're not having a last episode. Are we struggling? Gonna do some super potions. I must go by. All right, should be okay. Arrival's gonna be here. Really? That's how to stop me. There he is. I have to leave to go get that. I have to come back here. Yep, I remember now. Yeah. Let's see what Agumon is. Ooh, he's pretty strong. Oh yeah, ground is not. I'm stupid. I am done. I did nothing. What does rage do? We'll hit one more headbutt, but we might heal. Oh, come on. He better not heal, I swear. Boss. I'm gonna see things so fast. He's been asleep like 3 to 4 times, but... Alright, get up, come on. It's not going to be very effective, but I think maybe I should poison that. Are you serious? I'm gonna murder your entire family. But that's me, so I'm gonna have to come out of them. Quicker that time. Oh God almighty, I almost died. He has a wrench, you know? That was a good fight. I just battled you with the Cubone, and he's asking me if I know what it looks like. I think I should leave and come back to this town, because I can't do anything yet. fucking leave, get the badge, or go to the next town and then come back. I'm going to try this. Just with me, with all these statuses, such good news. Such good news. I don't know when Cuba the balls, but. Oh man, I might be dead. I can't breathe, dude. Ridiculous. I wonder what's in this craft. I think it may be a growl. Man, I cannot breathe at all. I do apologize. Okay, I'm back, and this is what we are up to next. I can't do that. That hurt a lot, you're pretty. Just end it. Again. Dude, are you serious? I can't believe that. Oh, tell me, I'm a bad trainer. I will slit your face off. That was a Vulpix. Maybe that's what I was thinking. Abra. Oh, there's a group health in there. Ooh, a Firestone. It's not a wall fix. I should go hand that girl that out. I'm gonna battle a couple of people maybe. My stones in the next town. I can have my EV. Is that like a 35? Am I reading that right? That's terrific. Can I do it again? There's no fucking way. Dude. Let's see if you can kill 45 in this fucking corn drill. There's no deaths. Yeah, three times in a row. I've got to put more in the party, I guess. This game is bullshit. That's horse crap, dude. I am pissed right now. I only wanted to hear what Pokemon I was gonna use. And that's not the case. Actually, team. Come on. Today's not going super well. We're fucking up Kadabra first. Oh shit, there's a Kadabra. There's one right there. These guys are so strong. What a short episode. I'm gonna die in the game. Thank you. Thank you. Really? These two Pokemon. I just realized that. Might have to run back to you. What a tool. We level up almost level 30. But I need the XP for it. Then they can kill him. At least he leveled up. God, this is ridiculous. I don't know, I'm just following the other way. That's pretty strong. Stronger than the lab. almost like non-existent. Come on. I don't know why it does that all the time. I might keep this cadaver around just so we can get a replacement. Might actually use it. Where's our little metropolis in here in case we get fucked up and we need a last minute mod? We got a name in that too. Very classic. What are you gonna do with this? See here. I cannot deal, this is a whole shit. This fish needs some time. I have it. The struggle still does a lot. I died to freaking struggle. That pisses me off so much. This is all crap. You know, I don't even know if I can go to the next ammo, because there's a store like somewhere off the road. Can't remember exactly where it's at. already at 30 minutes. Who's all up in this area? Let's battle. I'm gonna battle these three, and then probably call it good. Because it's taking too long. So next episode we'll just go to the next time, because this is... This got out of my hands. Oh. We did not progress very far. What the fuck? Seriously. What kind of crap is that? Oh, don't you? I know. That's not great. Please just die. Mm-hmm. Also probably good that I'm gonna cut out a little bit early. Well, it's not really early, it's still a 40 minute video, but my throat's kinda killing me too today. I'm just gonna fight this last guy and go heal up, and then we'll continue in the next part. I assume I record it now, but I decided. This one looks like a strong box. Because everything else on this route sucks, but cheese. I like the hit one too. Man, I'm not paralyzed for this long. It's a little too realistic. who he loved. Today's journey was not good. We fought a lot of tough trainers. Pokemon that I wanted to get, that I wanted to experience to have died. But it is what it is. Anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching. We'll get somewhere next time, I promise. But until then, peace out. Have a good day.